The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. Faniere bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. A fierce blow, such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. B-Barrel is sent out. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That's a hit this time. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. B-Barrel starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slammed him. It went down. Faniere is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Tag! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit by frustration. It couldn't take it. It's down. Flalie is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Beautiful attack! It started to hail in the Colosseum! Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Oh! Flalie restored its health. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Grumpig starts to attack. A brilliant hit. The battle is getting intense. Grumpig is losing its health! The battle has reached its final stage! Blaylee protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Blaylee restored its health. Grumpig starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Grumpig is slowly losing its health. Blaylee protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Grumpig desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Rayquaza is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Grumpig desperately holds on. Hit! Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.